Given what you saw today, did this move the needle for any Republican senators who are watching? I find it hard to believe it did.
Picking up on where Carl mentioned that there's a conspiracy, we know from what's come out of the executive sessions generally where this is going. And what struck me today in listening to these two witnesses is they already have more than they had against Richard Nixon to impeach him, just on all accounts. Because the evidence is there. It was my testimony, a few people that were lower in the pecking order than me, and it happened before the tapes.